Here we have in captivity a Samoyed. He spends his day running round, eating grass, not doing much else but leaving fur everywhere. When he gets the chance, he likes to chew on things and destroy things. As his owner has stated, he loves a good washing machine fluff cover. He's eaten 4 or 5, and there's no stopping him once he starts. So this is where he is in captivity, behind a fence, because he's a pest.